it's Corey, and I'm going to throw you out of an airplane.
Oh, that's so awesome.
I'm going to be your new best friend.
Oh, wonderful.
Who's this?
I'm her niece, Brooke.
Whose idea was it?
It was hers.
To go skydiving?
I just asked her.
And then I was like, heck yes, yeah. I want to go skydiving.
Where are you guys coming from?
She's from around on both ends and high in the middle. Ohio.
Okay.
I had to get that in. And I'm from right down the street.
Perfect.
Yep.
Well, you guys look like you're ready to rock and roll.
I got us a parachute, so we just need a plane to go have some fun.
I can't wait.
Let's go do it.
It's going to be awesome. Ow!
Shut up!
like that. You're free.
She just jumped out of an airplane.
I did. How awesome.
She's coming. Right here. Watch out, you're gonna get hit by a parachute.
Oh my god! That was the coolest thing I've ever done. Good job, bro. Thank you. Woo!
The trainer's Aunt Patty. Oh. Look at you.
How was it? How are
it's
you?
Fine, I'm just a little nauseous.
That's great. Corey, switch that cologne.
You survived!
Yeah.
I did it!
We did it!
Great job, yay, ladies! Thanks for coming out to Skydive to Nohomish.
Woohoo! You did so good.
Ice cream cakes and drumsticks to stealth and cut it.